I'm at 110 Howell Drive in Atlanta. Today is Saturday, December 27th. Where did this come from? Let's check it. Old AC unit. Looks like Rui didn't lock the doors. See that? The lock is open and the key is right on top of it. Oh, I guess the people are here. Hey, how you doing, man? Hey, just came to take a look at the house. Check the power is on. Yeah, all the wires are down. There's electricity. But first thing the sheet drops. Today's they're opening, fixing the sheet drop. Looks like the roof is that good. Hey, how you doing? My name is Paul.
Oh, my name is Manuel.
Manuel, nice to meet you. Just came to take a video.
Oh, okay, no problem. Yeah, no problem. Watch out with the nails, okay?
Okay.
Joshua told me you want to come yesterday.
Yeah, but yesterday he called me very late. So, and I was all the way north of Atlanta, so I just didn't want to drive all the way here.
I see.
Because he told me too late.
Yeah.
No. Is the plumbing also done, or you don't know?
The plumbing with the gun, we need to put a hot water heater to see what is leaking. We find one leak.
Mm-hmm.
With 2 leaks actually, with 5. But we need to connect the one heater together to to make sure
everything is good and not leaking. Okay.
I need to know you just.
But the power looks like it's on, right?
Yes, sir.
The power is good.
Yes, sir. We rewire everything. This house, kill us. The other ones, you know the one in Covington?
Yeah.
Okay, but this.
Too much work.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Too much work. When you put the windows,
because Monday we put it, we start Monday.
Monday?
Oh. Yeah. We just told me to give him the sizes so he can bring it in.
Okay. Yeah. Do you think it's mold in here?
It's not really mold. It's like got to hide something here.
Maybe the water comes from.
No, they hide something here.
Oh, okay.
It's dirty only. Look.
Oh, it's just dirty.
You see that?
Mm.
Yeah, it's dirty only. It's not really mold.
It's not mold.
No. This is impossible in this part, you know what I mean?
Yeah, sometimes like from outside it leaks and then it goes behind the sheet.
But the right way to do, the right way to do is like start from top all the way bottom, but this is
on the bottom.
Yeah, so it makes no sense, you know
what I mean? So it's just dirty.
Yeah. Yes,
sorry. Do you have the key for the other house or is over there?
The key is when you go on the back side, I told Joshua, I spoke to him, I don't know he is to you. When you go on the back, you remember the porch?
Yes.
They got a new garden.
Right.
They got brick.
Yes.
It's under the brick.
Under the brick.
Yeah, only one key. I get the rest of the keys because the lockbox don't work, so.
Okay, I know. I still noticed somebody was broke the lockbox.
Yeah, it's no good, so.
I'm gonna take that lockbox out and I throw it away and I put another one in.
Oh, you put another one with the same code? There's some code over here?
Yeah, I don't know if I have one. If I don't, if you want to give me your phone number, I will text it to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just write your phone number.
I will
text it to you.
Let me, you want me to call you or you want me write out? You want me to call you? So
just call me. Yeah, then I have. 404.
Yeah,
let me. Okay, I'm finished.
404.